Achievers worldwide. How are you? Hope you're safe and well. Well, today I'm gonna bring you the low budget shave. Today is Sunday, so we have plenty of time to go for a walk or do any other program. So let me show you what we are going to use. So for today, Williams Mousse, alright, Protect. It's very cheap on the between 2 and 3 euros, but price tag, right? And of course, for the end, after shave splash, alcohol based Williams Aquashave Aquavelva, and nothing fancy, Pro Raso, right? Well, and my partner in crime, Mrs. Slant, really pretty good, right? Let's go. Let's wet the face. So, if you don't want to spend a lot of time, this is a mousse ready. Don't even need a brush to do it. Pretty fast, right? Pretty fast, isn't it? 1 minute and already lather in your face. So wet the razor. Don't forget, for those who are beginners, 30-degree angle, shorter strokes. Take over. Roll the head of the razor, the other side, as you can see, all the stubble is full. Rinse. I advise you, for all of those want to change from cartridge to a safety razor, do so. There are plenty of razors out there with different price tags, and believe me, when you're changing to this kind of shaving, You are contributing to saving the planet. Forget that cartridge razors, plastic, will just contaminate the world. If the first step is to get into the plastic bag in the supermarket, so another step, change to a stainless steel safety razor, right? Well, and with this first pass, another top, just like this. Second pass, still a few whiskers. I can feel it when I rub my fingers on my face. It's really important you to map your face if you want to chase a BBS. Well, right now I could shave and get away if I want to, and if you feel comfortable, stop. Don't keep going. Right? And let's do now across the brain. And like my whiskers grow for many directions, I will do from one side and from another. And you can hear, her feedback, don't you? Really nice. The other side. Okay. You see, when you buy when you buy these kind of razors, you only do it once if you want to. Well, of course there are many wet shavers out there who wants to collect them, and they have plenty of them. I have a cheap these too, but this is a $30, and of course if you want a good razor, it's like anything in life. The more you spend, the better she is. But in the case you need to traveling, you don't want to go with your expensive safety razor. If you lose it, you will cry. But if you get a cheap one, like a Chinese one, for example, it's only 10 euros about it, 10 or 12. So you didn't lose a lot. You can buy another one. But if you spend 200 or 200 and more euros in your safety razor, you don't want to lose it in the hotel or anywhere like that. Well, pretty nice. Now, let's get to the final pass. 7 minutes into the video, I told you you do not spend plenty of time, but of course you can get weaker than I am if you want to do only one or twice pass. In my case, I'm trying to reach BBS, baby but smooth. It's that kind of procedure where you rub your fingers on your face or your hand or your or whatever, and you don't feel any whiskers in anywhere in your face. So that is BBS, baby but smooth. Okay, right. Last pass, south to north. Let's do it. Pretty nice, rinse it. So, mustache. Pardon me. Mustache area. Pretty damn smooth. Let's finish it. Okay. I think that's fine with me. So rinse it, step aside your razor and rinse the face. Nice. So the first step is done. All right, pretty damn good. Done and ready for the next one. Now let's get the splash aqua velva. It's better to get a alcohol based. You need to disinfect your pores and it's going to burn. Yeah, really cool, really nice. Right, and that is it. Okay, now that your face is disinfected, it gets dry. That's why you need to have a lotion with a balm with you. Oh, I forgot. Prorazo. And don't forget, that's why I'm using it and I'm not sponsored in any way between these trademarks, right? But that's what I like. So activate the ingredients and bam! Let's go. BBS, but who cares? For BBS, we needed to do a touch-up pass, but in that case, if you don't care and you don't want to be so perfect in your shaving session, you don't need to. If you feel a whisker here and there, it's okay, the most part, yeah, it's gone, and that's it. Well, I guess this is the end. I will want to thank you for your time to see my videos, and I hope you have enjoyed it. This is my low budget shave for the day, and thank you very much for watching. So please subscribe and put the bell to see my next video, okay? Take care. Bye bye.
Thank you.